Rick Redmond from Margie's Dream Diner in Manchester is in the kitchen with us this morning, and you're making your famous meatloaf.
Yes, yes. We're going to show you how to shape and do our meatloaf that's wrapped in bacon. So what I have here is a pork and beef blend. It's 5 pounds, and we're going to add 5 eggs. I usually generally do 1 egg to a pound of meat, depending if you want to make it at home. We're going to add a little ketchup. Oh, actually, I've done this a lot. I'm not giving the exact amount.
Well, you don't even have to measure it, right?
Yeah, I've just been doing this for years. So a little mustard. We have some Worcestershire in A1, a little mixture. Mm-hmm. We're going to add, this is celery, carrots, and onions, a little mirepoix that is seasoned. Toss that right in.
And is that already cooked then? Yes.
Yes. I softened it up. I like the veggies soft.
Yeah.
I think it's a little better. And what we have here is 5 pieces of bread soaked in milk. Drain the milk a little.
Oh,
we're
that's interesting.
Add that in. Definitely. Get rid of that.
Makes it a little heartier.
Yes.
And
that's for sure.
I think you got everyone's attention when you said that the meatloaf was wrapped in bacon.
Yes, we're going to wrap it in bacon at the end. This is we have a house seasoning that we make there.
Mm-hmm.
And then we're going to add a lot of breadcrumbs. So just to thicken it up.
Yeah, so the bread soaked in milk, that must make it moist, too.
It keeps it moist, and then the breadcrumbs, it's a very good mixture.
All
and
right.
I always say use your hands to mix meatloaf.
Right.
Wear gloves. And
right. So, Rick, what are the hours for Margie's?
We're open 7 days a week. Monday through Friday, it's 6 to 2. Saturday is 6 to 1, and Sunday 7 to 1.
All right. You sell a lot of meatloaf, I imagine.
We sell a lot of meatloaf,
of course, that's like a diner staple.
Yes, definitely. But we wrap it in bacon, which I think adds a lot of flavor to
it. Oh, yeah.
So we'll quickly get this mixed up.
Okay. So then once that's mixed up, how do you wrap it exactly?
I just lay it across the top.
Okay.
Go around. I'll show you. Hopefully I have time here.
All right.
Just mix it up, get it in the pan, shape it.
What are some of your other specials?
We have spinach pitta. We have pork pie, which we're only running for another month. Once spring hits, the pork pie goes away from the fall.
Mm-hmm.
And then we run daily weird skillets that use a lot of different ingredients with hash browns, sauteed veggies, and then top it with cheese and eggs. All right, let's get this in the pan real quick.
All right, so that goes in the pan. You do serve it quite a helping.
Oh, yes, we do. That's our portion right there.
Yeah. I think you've probably inspired some other people that make meatloaf frequently to, maybe we'll put some bacon on top.
Oh, it's definitely a great idea.
Do you have to worry about it burning or no?
You what?
Burning. Do you have to worry about the bacon? Oh, and then ketchup goes on top.
Yep. Add a little ketchup on top.
All right. Oh,
well, if the ketchup comes out.
And then the bacon goes right on top.
Yep. Bacon goes on top after this. Then you put it in the oven for an hour and a half. And
there you have it.
And there you do.
Wonderful.
Two more gloves. Let's put the bacon on. But,
all right.
But we are on Facebook, and we have an email address, www.margiesdreamdiner.com. Like us on Facebook or check out our website.
Well, thank you so much, Rick, for coming in.
Definitely.
We appreciate it. And that bacon goes right on top.
Yeah, and the bacon you just kind of lay across the top, and then bake it in the oven, like I said, for an hour and a half. We do have fish and scallops fresh every Friday, which is just one of our biggest days is Friday, obviously, for fish fry.
Well, there you have it. Thank you so much for coming in and sharing the recipe. I really appreciate it.
Excellent. Thank you.
All right. Take care.
All right.